That's where I've been. Now, show you where I'm headed. See what's on the other side of that ridge. Steeper than it looks, but let's go. It's a beautiful day for a little hike. We're getting there. Almost there. All right, let's take it to the top. Let's go. This is awesome. We're not quite at the top, but I'm looking around here. But here we go. There we are, up here with the birds. I'm not gonna go up there. There's the edge. Pretty cool, huh, guys? Pretty awesome. All right. Hasta luego. Here's the back side of that rock that looks like an owl's head. I'm two ridges over from it. I'm pretty sure that's it. Just working my way down from this hill, a little on the steep side. Should have worn my shorts today. I'm sweating. It's a pretty little canyon here. I'll film a little bit more when we get back in it. I'm kind of on the other end of it now, so I'll be back. All right, I'm just going to show you where we came from and where we're headed again. We were up that hill right there. Yeah, this is where we're headed. There. Look how beautiful this is. Got a little ATV trail to walk along for a little ways. I don't really like usually walking on these. I'd rather be off the trail. These are just awesome. I don't think I'd bring the Yukon in here. I think I'm getting in better shape. I'm not as winded today. Not really. So you all getting tired of these videos yet? If you are, sorry. A big part of the reason I make them is so later on, years from now, I can go back and look at them for myself. Bring back some good memories. I think we're gonna go off trail here. Switch to the other side. Get in the shade. A little on the warm side. shade. Now tell me that's not amazing. I shut the camera off, but let's leave it on. Sorry if the camera's bouncing around too much. It's kind of rough terrain here. Zoom out a little bit, that'll smooth it out. Sorry about that. That cool air in the shade sure feels good. Kinds of places for animals, reptiles. Okay, let's go. There's that trail we were on earlier. To see that because of the sun, I think. But take my word for it, it's flipping awesome. I guess that's not going to work too well since the sun's right behind me. I'll go take a peek up here. Pretty cool. We'll get a closer look at that. All I've seen today is lizards. No mountain goats, no snakes, no spiders. Yet. The day's not over. That's pretty cool, huh? Continue on. We all love these guys. If you don't, I'm sorry for you. Give you an idea. It's pretty big. Many years old. Yo Tambien. Me too. I'm sure that cactus is older than me though. I don't know how much they grow a year. I know it's really slow. Some bird. There's a little trail here. Maybe that's a mountain goat trail or bighorn sheep. I should say. I keep calling them mountain goats. They're bighorn sheep. Or maybe people. No lo sé. I don't know. Maybe I can get a good shot of this since we're in the shade here. It is relatively awesome. Okay, let's keep going. We're almost to the end of this canyon. And just on the other side of this hill is our camp. Look at that. Spectacular. I'm going to shut this camera off, or the video off, and take a couple pictures. I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. We're just about to the end of this canyon. And I did a video in here a few days ago that you might remember, this cave. And somewhere in here was that fluorescent moss that I did a short on. But here's the cave. It's like a hollowed out rock. And somebody left their cigarette butt in there. That's pretty classy. It's pretty roomy in here. I'll show you the outside of it. Pretty much hollowed out. See, there's the inside and there's the outside. And that's it. That's pretty cool how this stuff is formed. I think I'm going to shut this thing off after I show you a little more. And sorry these videos are in portrait position, but it's just a lot easier to hold the phone while I'm hiking. And I don't bring my selfie stick, which I need to start doing. I really didn't plan on doing a video, but I just get awestruck by the scenery and I have to share it with you guys. Show you where we came from, and then we'll call it a wrap. Alright guys, well I hope you liked the video, hope you don't get bored with them, but like I say, if you do, I guess you don't have to watch them, but I'm going to watch them years from now. So we'll see you on the next one, maybe.